Hi, this is Salson and Learn Bangla. Today I'm actually in Minnesota and I'm with a friend of mine, Avik, right here. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Avik. I'm a student of St. Cloud State University here. I'm a kind of সাড়ে চার বছরের মতো সময় ধরে আছি আর এই পাগলকে আমি ছ বছর ধরে চিনি সো
Why are you calling me পাগল
কারণ আজকে আমাকে লাঞ্চ করাতে নিয়ে আসার কথা ছিল তারপর এখানে ধরে ভিডিও করাচ্ছে
আচ্ছা বাই দ্য ওয়ে আমি তোমাকে লাঞ্চ করানোর কথা না তুমি আমাকে লাঞ্চ করানোর কথা
সি এজন্যই বলি
I don't know if you guys got any of that basically we're just saying he's calling me crazy পাগল means crazy
exactly which he is
I'm not. And we were supposed to go for lunch instead we're doing this video. He's complaining about that.
I know, right? So maybe we should get back to lunch now.
Okay, I'll do the video really quickly and then we can go back. So today's video is all about friendship, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you said something else. You know me for how many years?
For about 6 years.
6 years. So
you're that old, so yeah.
Choy bochor.
I know, right?
Pretty long time. I don't know how time flew like that.
We probably just grew old.
I'm totally gonna delete that comment. Okay, so we're gonna talk about friendship today, which I think is a very useful word to know in Bangla. If it's a guy friend like him, we'd say bondhu. Bondhu. Okay, bondhu. Bon means actually sister. But here when you say bondhu, it becomes a guy friend. If it's a female friend, you say bandhobi. Bandhobi, okay, female friend. And if it's plural, actually, like you have many friends, then also you can say bondhu, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can say that. So when you want to say something like, let's say you want to introduce your friend to someone, like I introduced him, you would say, O amar bondhu Avik. O is him, right? O amar bondhu Avik. And then you give his name. Or if it's a lot of friends, you could say, Ora. Ora is like plural of, you know, you all. Ora is you all. Ora, amar bondhu. Okay. Yeah, I guess in this case you wouldn't say the names. So ora amar bondhu ra.
Ora amar bondhu.
Ora amar bondhu. Okay. Ora amar bondhu.
And when it's a girl like her, I'm gonna say o amar bandhobi, bandhobi, just like she mentioned.
Right. So o amar bandhobi. What else? Okay, so the next thing you might want to say is that I want to hang out with my friends, right? So you would say, what would you say to that?
Amra adda marchi.
Amra adda marchi, right? Mm-hmm. Ba amra bondhura adda marchi. So a group of our friends, we are hanging out. Adda means hanging out. Or you could say, amra, we both, amra adda marbo, or marchi. Amra adda marchi.
Amra adda marchi.
Yeah,
it's continuous right now. So.
Yeah. Or you could say, how would you say, like, my friend and I will hang out?
Ami amar bondhuder sathe adda marbo.
Right. So, ami amar bondhuder shonge adda marbo. Othoba, or you could say, amar bondhur shonge adda marchi. So, amar bondhu. So, one person. Mm-hmm. Amar bondhu shonge adda marchi. And what he said was plural. Amar bondhu der shonge adda marchi. So that was plural. Okay. So I hope I didn't confuse you guys too much. The main words to take away from here is bondhu, guy friend, bandhubi, female friend, bondhu, again, like a group of friends, and adda. Adda is hangout. Yeah?
Yep. There you go.
Bye-bye.
Bye.